Bruce Lee is a stereotype, unfortunately. He's a Chinese American, born in San Francisco, born in the Chinese opera tradition. But if he wants to perform here, he has to wear a mask.
I'll see what I can find.
Drive a white man's car and wash it.
Never mind the custom car shop, Cato. Claudia Bromley's been kidnapped.
And only gets to attack on command from the white man. Sick him, Bruce! No, if he wants to take off his clothes and be a man, he has to go to China. He has to go to Hong Kong and do it.